5 days out in this wilderness can turn even the most sanest of men into an animal. 35 minutes we've been stood here watching fucking bubbles down the fucking river.
Says he isn't gay, but what's he doing? All he does is film me.
I haven't got any of the other stuff. I haven't even got what I paid for. Do you want the activation code? Ask me a question. Go on, fire away, lad. Right, I went into a shop and I paid in cash, yeah? And I said, can I have a £15 mobile phone top up voucher, and they give me this voucher, and yeah, the activation code told me lies, sweet little lies. You took me, you dropped £13.50 off me. I've topped up £15, and you're telling me. So what have I got? Where's all my free text 202? You know that, lad.
Unlimited.
Do I get me £13.50 back?
Right, okay, yeah, you get your credit back after
all that. £13.50 credit back. Wicked, right, do it then. Like, yeah, go ahead, lad. Yesterday, do it like yesterday, innit, lad? Right, sorry if I've come across as a bit of a fucking dweeb, but yeah.
Like,
do you
know what I mean?
Like Sonic.
Anything else, Balk? You said anything else?
Anything else? I don't know. what are you doing later?
Sorry?
There you will be. Now what are you doing later?
Balk, hang the phone up, you tit. What?
On the big screen now.
Last to talk, kiss the drunk and mostly talked in rhymes. Lone drinking, gone fishing, dinlin, 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 dinlin.
Start snapping fucking. Never mind, I'm filming. Snap some fucking.
I'm a wild old man.
Jimmy Token on the yellow pages, dude.
Oh, fucking hell, man. Oh, fucker. I need a babysitter, but I've just smoked them all, eh? Fucking Dino De Laurentiis there with the fucking camera.
Yeah. You're just recording from what I recorded on snow.
No, I'm just recording you.
Why?
Just random.
Because you're a bum and you're going to jack off to me later on.
Well, no, I'm like pointing down there. Here's one. Come on, go. That'll be a bum shot in there as well.
You know you love it, bitch.
Yeah, be right, man.
So we've just robbed a sign from downriver and we're hoping that we don't have to loup over any yacht yachts. Get games of chess off the plant turn in Maris, eh? That made a boss noise, you hear him? Lobby dobby donkey dick. Right, now let's burn it. Let's burn stuff.
Oh, Tony, never mind. Fucking, just get some fucking sticks.
Ball, keep winding me up, I'm sure you'll burn just as well.
Go ahead, upload that off on Facebook.
How Joan of Arc felt. Ah. Oh, that hurt.
I don't get you, what you mean, Joan of Arc?
She got burned alive! What a film, something film, this.
Bulk, you just paid him there, you haven't, like, pushed it.
Ah! Oh. Ah! Oh. No! Bit of white cider will cure that, eh?
Fuck you! Who's hard now, yo?
This is a message for all you people back down there in Liverpool. I've got a bite mark on my arse. Cheers, Paddy. I've got a Yale key mark in my arse. Cheers, Paddy.
Hey, Paddy, dude, man. This dude's awesome, man. What I've heard, right there, you must be an awesome dude.
Like, I feel like we've really bonded.
Cheer up, man. You know what they say?
Hi. You're here live in Tony's garden.
Ed. Really make you mad.
You're down here with the scouts.
Like
this is Tony's garden.
When you're chewing on life's gristle. Grumble, in
the middle of work,
and this will help things turn out for the best.
And always look on the bright side of life. Do 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 do. Always look on the right side of life. Do do.
If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle. That's the thing. And always look on the bright side
for ice. Do-do.
How could nature create something as beautiful as them, and then create something like that?
How could nature create something like you? Mystery dude, eh? James Balcomb reporting from just by Greenie's Boots at the wonderful bubbles that Workington makes. What is this all about, you may ask? Die. That's it. That's all. What is that all about? Look at the bubbles. We like... Is Workington about to erupt? Like fucking Vesuvius or some shit like this. Look, over here we have more bloody fucking bubbles! Today it's all about the frigging bubbles.
The punk snail. Go on, eat the snail.
Oh no! No, wrong, that's no.
They do it in France all the fucking time, eh?
I think that beats death, actually. Jesus, dude.
fucking protein. Don't need breakfast now. I've got snails, eh?
You got crabs as well, but you ain't.
It's only going to be your bog and pebbles, Ashton, when it comes out to the end, eh?
I wonder if it'll be a slime when it comes out to the end.
Out to the end, eh, lad?
I don't know, it's got meat in it, though. Can eat that. Bog, no. It's dead, it's the skeleton.
Okay, then film this. Yeah, it's got the slimy shit in it.
That's a lot. The primitive scouser.
I've got a big
nature's finest beast.
I can reach your trainers.
Jez has got more wood than me. He's been robbing me crap.
It's the fucking morning.
He slims on the go then.
Okay. Dude. I've got wood.
You got a little wood.
Hello, Facebook. Wankers.
That's how he gets sick. Like, he just
getting uploaded that way. Baby. Food's wasted. Me and Des are
two. No, I'm just going to ask you to leave this track on, please. No, it's nice and nasty. That was trippy.
Dude. I can break dance.
Don't film it, because it's fucking trippy. That's where you got 2 heads.
Yeah. So is my mum.
Try and fit Dez's knee up Dez's own arsehole.
Dude. Tony shouldn't have given us a camcorder. Well, he didn't. We nicked it. How'd you like me now, Tony, lads?
He left it there.
He left it there. And we're not responsible for that.
Hi, Facebookers. This is the start of Balk's little journey from West Cumbria to mid-south north, just in the middle of Liverpool somewhere, sometime today.
Actually, I was thinking it was more incriminating evidence.
I'm not a criminal. I'm just an actor. Pretending to be a criminal dude, eh?
Is that just a prop spliff, then?
Yep. Can we carry on with this interview? I've got lots of people to see. You keep the camera focused on me. What type of a cameraman are you? And why am I asking the questions? I thought this was an interview.